good?
Hang on.
Hi, everybody. Turn the music down a little bit.
Sorry.
Okay, we're live.
Yeah. Hi, everybody. This is day 5 of Riley's Gymnastics Academy online classes. Sorry about yesterday. Yesterday, we were actually on my private page live instead of the Riley's page, but we have posted it on the Riley site, so you can go back and do yesterday's today or this weekend, because we won't be posting this weekend. We also have them on YouTube. If you go to the Riley's Gymnastics Academy, you can click on online training, online classes, and you can do any of the ones you want. We will also be putting specific love bugs for 30-minute classes and little koalas for 20-minute classes. And for all you team girls, we will have a team one that you will have to do as well. So, come on out, girls. Are we ready?
Yeah.
First thing we're going to do is we're going to do our warm-up. Go outside or run around your house for 3 minutes. We're going outside to jump on the trampoline.
You want to grab the or jump on the
okay, who's doing what? Who's jumping? Who's jumping on the trampoline?
Jumping off the trampoline.
Jumping jacks. Jumping jacks. Jump, rope, rope, go. Grace, go. Yes, could go, yep. All right. Yes. We're going to jump for 3 minutes. Ready? Go. You can also jog around your yard. You can jump rope, jumping jack, jump on your trampoline, jump on your little trampoline, or run around the yard. You just want to get your heart rate up and get you warm. There's a mat, pillow, something soft. Let's go.
Is that Kiwi?
Yes.
Let's go. Everybody sit down in your butterflies. Brace your
right here. Louder. Turn it in with me.
Hold it there. up into a bridge. Push up into a bridge. Lift one leg. Lift one leg.
Ow.
Sorry. Lift it up. Lock it. Lock it. 5, 4, 3, 2. Put that foot down. Lift your other one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. Rock your back. Now we're going to do leg tap. So you're going to go up and down 5 times. Push up into your bridge. Lift one leg. Push up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch legs. Switch legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come down. Rock those backs. Make sure you stretch your wrists and your ankles too real quick. Stretch them again. Okay. Get your kickovers done. So if you need to do it on there, you can go over there. Excuse me, babies. You need to do 5 kickovers. Push into a bridge and kick over. Okay. Turn this way. So we can go there 5 times. Let's go. You're going to do it on the bridge, Carly? You want to do it on here too? Or you want to do it on the floor? Carly? Just go right there. Make sure your bottom is touching. You want to come spot. Grace, you want to come in? Kick that leg. Kick that leg. Let's go. Now, Riley, you go. Right there. Everybody needs to do 5. So you can do it if you're on a mat. If you don't have a mat, you can do it on a pillow. Push up, Kyla. You can do it on a pillow. Or you can do it off the couch on a carpeted area.
FaceTiming Nicole.
Love you, Keely.
You're messing up our live stream.
All right, guys, come back. Let's go. Now we're going to do our donkey kicks for handstands. One person here, one person here, one person here, one person here. Go. Yep, go right.
You're jumping your feet onto the ottoman. So hands down, jump your feet up and down.
Nope, you can't do it on the floor. Go right here.
Wait.
Brooklyn. Yeah, so hands down. Yeah, on the floor. Jump up.
Carly, come right here.
Yeah.
Kaya, go right there. You have to sit.
That was going to happen. I was just.
Okay, we're going to do it 10 times. Hands on the ground. Donkey kicks up. Let me. Okay, do it on the mat. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Okay, shake your arms out. Shake your arms out. Ladies, when you do this, I don't want you to push against this side. You should be coming all the way up on top of the ottoman and the couch, okay? Let's do it again. Hands down. 1, 2, should go. There you go. Put your hands closer. So you're right above right there. So you're going to lift and hold. Lock that leg. We're going to hold it for 5 seconds. Then we're going to switch and do the other one. Okay? Everybody ready? Everybody ready? Hands down. Put your feet up. Lift one leg. Lock your leg out. Five. Did I say 10 or 5?
Five.
4, 3, 2, 1. Switch legs. Switch legs. Tight. Point your foot. Point. 5, 4. Point your foot. 3, 2, 1. Come down. Shake those arms out. Now we're going to do where we're working on our body control. Put your hand down. You're going to walk it in and out, remember? Walk your hands in. Walk your hands in. Walk them back out. Okay, ready? Everybody get put your feet on in the plank position. Nope, just like this. Now walk your hands in. Walk in. Walk in. Keep your bottoms up. Yep, hold it. Walk out. Go. Hold it. Walk in. Stay there. Hold it. Walk out. Hold it. Squeeze. Walk in. Walk out. Come on, two more. Walk in. Walk out. One more. Come on. One more. Walk in. Walk in. Walk out. What are you doing? Shake your arms out. Shake your arms out. Okay, now we're doing the spider walk. Everybody line up over here. Let's move these. Okay, this is where you guys are going to walk up the coaches, so go to that side. So remember, you're going to walk up your mom or your dad. Come on, Kaya. Come on, Carly. Tell me your name, baby.
Kiara,
come this way. Put your hands spread out more. Okay, turn around, Kaya. Oh, put your hands down. Walk up. Now, if you're advanced, you're going to get right close, just like this. You don't have to touch all the way. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, put your feet together. 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk your hands out. We're going to do it 5 times. Next two. Come on. Ready? Walk up. Five. Okay, remember it's two and two, so we're gonna kick up on each side. Push it that way so she can kick up. Go this way. Okay, how do we start a handstand?
Lunge.
You're going to have to
lower
feet.
Kick up. Ready? Squeeze.
Go ahead. Hold it. Squeeze. 10.
Squeeze. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
Come down.
Step into your lunge.
We're going to do 5 handstands. Next group.
Stand
your hands on top of each other. Show me, Kaya, come here. Put your hands on top of each other and push that way. If you can, do a one-arm cartwheel. Put one arm out. Yep, you're gonna cartwheel and finish strong with two. Got it? Five times.
Good, let's go.
Two more. can draw a beam on the outside because they're only going to be doing walking stuff on it. You can put a piece of tape on your wood floor, or if you have a beam, just pull your beam out. So either tape on the floor, chalk outside, or beam, or someone said your wood plank. So if you can see where the wood is, that's about 4 inches wide too. Either one. Let's go, guys. When you get to the end, walk back, arms up. Yes, you're gonna have chalky feet. You're gonna have chalky feet.
I don't have chalky feet.
Strong arms. Go ahead, babe. As soon as she starts walking, you can go.
Good.
Nope, Carly, come back. Okay, now we're gonna do it with our arms by our ears. Squeeze your buns, go. Squeeze, up tall, make yourself long. Good, turn around, walk back. Arms up, squeeze your ears. Okay, now kick walk on your toes. It's more of a leg lift than a kick walk. A leg lift on your toes. Turn around, do it back, go. On your toes. Squeeze. Good. Sidewalks. I want to see you squeeze. Arms up, side, no, to the side. That's okay. Sidewalk, arms up, squeeze your tummy. Do it back. Hops, every time you land, you should squeeze your muscles. Go. Push through your toes. Jump back, arms out to the side. Do that one again, arms out. Do it back. Walk backwards on your toes. Turn around, walk backwards on your toes. Arms up, arms out, squeeze. Turn around, do it back. Okay, this is what we're gonna do now. Parents, if you have socks, blocks, anything soft, little pillows, don't throw hard. What they're gonna do is they're gonna stand on their toes with their eyes closed.
No.
And if their bodies are tight, when something hits them, they shouldn't move. If they're loose, they're gonna be wobbly. Okay, everybody, one right here, Riley, go right there.
I'm scared.
Go right here, Riley. Right there. Go in the middle. Okay. Arms out. Squeeze on your toes. Eyes closed. Go. Nope, don't walk. Just stay there. Oh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down, shake your arms. Next one, we're going to hold up, arms up, and we're going to close our eyes. Ready? Arms up, on your toes, close your eyes. Throw those socks, parents. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake them out.
That was fun.
Next, the one they're going to do, arms out, arabesque, with their eyes closed.
Whoa, you're gonna heal.
Okay, ready? Arms out, leg back, tight leg. Point your feet. Here we go.
Keep your chest up.
One more time. Everybody up, arms out, on your toes. Here we go. Up, go, arms out. No, not arabesque, the first one. Arms out, on your toes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. You know I'm throwing it at you. 3, 2, Okay, next one, remember, arms are up. Let's go. Ready? Arms up. Close your eyes, on your toes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Arabesque. Arms out to the side, leg back. Here we go. Go. Leg out, go. 10, 9, get your leg straight, Riley.
Squeeze.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, that wasn't me, 4, 3,
that wasn't intentional.
2, 1, shake your arms out. Shake your arms out. Okay, next thing we're going to do, put the one in front of them. Okay, we're gonna do levers. So you're gonna be strong. Go on the other side, facing this way.
Facing this way?
Yep. Face the other way. Okay, put the block on that side, face the other way. Okay. A lever, we keep our arms in tight. Squeeze our leg. We're gonna grab the block and come back down. Here we go. One. Bring it up, tight. Two, put it down now. Come up. Three, grab it. Four, five, six, point your feet. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Shake your arms out. We're gonna do that 10 more times.
Whoa. So 20 and 10.
Ready? Arms up, squeeze your ears.
I said so.
One, point your back foot. Two, when it comes up, it should come up by your ears. Three, keep your head in. Four, five, six, seven. Fix your arms, Riley. Eight, nine, 10. Good. Okay. Now we're going to work on our turn drill. Everybody stand in this position. This is one, two, three, four. Okay? Your leg doesn't go up, so it's one, two, three, four. Okay? Ready? One, two, three, four. Again. One, two, three, step out, put your hands. Yep. Ready? One, two, three, four. Again. One, two, three, four. Again. One, two, three, four. Got it. Two more. One, two, three, four. One more. arms out. Shake your arms out. Okay, everybody, jump over the block 10 times. Land on the beam. Turn around. Yep.
I'm scared.
No, turn around. No.
Yeah, turn around.
Let's go. Ooh, over it. Jump over it 10 times. 5. Get your knees up. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. All right, ladies, gentlemen, whoever's on, it's time to condition. So go get some water and come back. Okay, chalk your feet.
Throw your blocks in there.
Yeah, throw your blocks in there. And then you're going to come back and you're going to jump rope, jumping jack, or trampoline.
Or hula hoop.
Or hula hoop.
I'll do the hula hoop.
I want to do hula hoop.
Go. You guys can do, they'll switch. You guys, no, you, yeah. They'll do one. No, everybody can't do one. We'll switch. At 1 minute, we'll switch doing things. At 1 minute, we'll switch. Right?
I'll do hula hoop last.
Okay. 1 minute, you're doing hula hoop. Yeah, we're going to stay out here. Okay, we're doing 1 minute. So two of you can hula hoop. Two of you can go jump up. Go jump on the trampoline. And then I'll call you. We'll switch every 1 minute. Hold on.
Oh.
get on the mat.
I'm so cold.
Get your butt down, chick.
Let's go, guys. Come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get in your plank. Go, lay down. Get in your plank. Hold for 30 seconds. Go, plank. Go. 30 seconds. Go. Get up. Squeeze your tummies. Go. Squeeze your butts. Go. Stay there. 30 seconds. Come on. Stay there.
Thank you.
down. Step up and down. Back. one leg kind of. Not that high. Right there. Squeeze. Let's go. Round your back. Drop down, boy. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch legs. 30 seconds. Here we go. Come on. You got it. 20 seconds. Come on. Come on. 15 seconds. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. 10. Come on. 9. 8. Point your foot. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Lay on your backs. Now we're going to do baby straddle. Show us, Jessica. Leg lifted, yep, just like that. Ready? 30 seconds. Come on, guys. Almost done. Ready? Go. Let's go. In and out. In and out. Go. Go.
Yeah, that's animal fries from In and Out.
Can I put my hands in here?
Yeah. And if you want, put the pillow on your there you go. There you go. Go. In and out. In and out.
It's
easier with you.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. Go. Why did she put the pillow on here? Because of the wood. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last thing, grab a pillow. Last thing, come on, come on. Everybody get up. Start walking. Go. Arms up, arms up. No, go. Get a small one. Let's go, arms up. Squeeze your ears, squeeze your ears. Sorry, okay, go so you're not going underneath the thing. Cut it right there. Sorry. There you go. Let's go. Arms tight. Arms tight. Squeeze your ears. Squeeze your ears. Squeeze those ears. Let's go. 1 minute, 30 seconds left. Arms up. Arms up. Almost done, guys. Hang in there. Hang in there. Come on, guys. Arms up. I got a bad shoulder. I can't do it.
I need to pop my hips.
I need to pop my shoulder.
1 minute left.
Oh, my God.
Grace, coach.
I don't even have a Grace coach. So Grace come down, I come down.
Grace, keep your arms up.
Okay.
Let's go, ladies. Almost done. Get squeezed. Squeeze your ears. Come on, come on, come on. Squeeze your ears. Good. Squeeze your ears. Good. Parents, you can do this with your kids. It makes nice, strong arms, and you don't have the flabby back arms. Just calling you guys out. No one wants flabby back arms. 30 seconds left. Almost done, guys. Come on, arms tight, arms tight. Come on, come on.
I'm like using more of my neck than my arms.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, get your dancing shoes on. We're going to do the dance and then we're done. All right, get the music on. Yes, yes. Yeah, switch with me. Switch with her. No, not you. Nice. Good try. Grace. All right, you ready? What's that song? Here we go. Yes. Yes, come on. We'll be right back. Remember, you can find us on YouTube, Riley's Gymnastics Academy. Find the online. We'll also have love bugs and little koalas on Monday. Have a good weekend. See you Monday. Woo!